Good day everyone, you are welcome to today's tutorial. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to add logo to map in ArcGIS. For instance, you have a logo like this one. This is the logo, and you want to add it after preparation of your map. You want to put this logo as your company logo or signature to your map. How do you do it? Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to ArcGIS. After you have prepared your map, everything is set. The next thing is to add that logo to the map. So to do that, come to Insert, come to Picture, click on Picture, then navigate to your folder where the picture or logo is. Locate the logo. This is the logo, GGS logo. So click on it, then click open. So in few seconds it will be loaded. So it has been loaded. So the next thing now is to adjust it to fit in to your map. Yes, if you are okay with the size and the locations, you can put it anywhere that will fit in to the map. Let's put it here and adjust it. You can increase the size, you can reduce the size, but in essence this is how to put it. So you can see the logo is now here. So after you are done, you may choose to group your map by highlighting everything, then right click and group, so that everything can be one. So now after that, you can now export it. Click on File, click Export Map, then let's name it Logo Map for instance. Choose your format, then click on Save. Yes, it's done. So let's now go to where is logo map. This is it. So you can see this is our map prepared, and this is the logo we put inside. Of course, you can reduce it, you can increase it to fit into the map. So this is how to add logo to map in ArcGIS. Please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.